Hey everyone, welcome to this tutorial. In this video, we're creating a portfolio with the help of Elementor Page Builder. To do that, I will need a JetElements plugin that you can also download if you follow the link in the description. For this tutorial, I'm using Monster 2 WordPress theme that you can also learn more about if you follow the link in the description. So let's go ahead and start creating a portfolio. Now I go to the Elements panel and search for the portfolio widget. Here is how it should look. And I drop it onto a section. And it gives me a basic layout, which I can fill up with my images. So let me go ahead and quickly fill it up with the pictures so we have a number of images to work with. So now when you've got the images ready, you can start working on the look of this layout within the portfolio module. Let me show you what every single item has. So here you can add a category that has every single image. You can manually type in a category and it's going to appear over here. And you can also show or hide this category here in the overlay of the image. You change the title, the description. If you want to insert a link in there, you just go ahead and do it and add the link text. And the button is going to appear over here. And you can add this button on every single image. Now I'll go and set up multiple categories for the portfolio. And as you have noticed, while we were adding the categories, they were appearing here in a filter. And this is a pretty interesting feature that allows your portfolio items to be filtered. Now here in the settings tab, you can choose the layout type like masonry, grid, justify, and list. I'll go with masonry. And in the preset dropdown, you've got a number of style presets that you can later customize. So it can a little bit speed up your workflow. So you have a basic preset and you can later change it just the way you like. And you can also save up some space in your portfolio. If you got way too many items, you can add a view more button and you can hide a number of items under that button, like so. And once you click the button, it shows all the other elements of your portfolio. Now you can head over to the cell tab and you can reduce the gap between the images. Set the border type, border radius, padding, and box shadow. Here you can style the look of the filters. I will remove that icon. Like so, and it looks fine, I believe. So let's leave it as it is. Let's proceed to the content. Here you have the style settings for the container, which is the container for a portfolio item, for every single image. I will add a box shadow. Like that, and you can also work on the items in here on the overlay. You can hide or show the category list. Here it is. You can also hide that so it's not gonna appear on the overlay of the image. Here are the settings for the description and for the button if you have one. And here you can change the order of the elements like that. So you can move the title up or down, you can move the description up and down, and etc. And if you have enabled a more button, you have also the style settings for the button. And now you know how to start off with creating a portfolio with Elementor Page Builder and JetElements plugin. Don't forget to go to the description under this video and check out the links to the JetElements plugin and the Monster 2 WordPress theme. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, leave a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.